Combating the opioid epidemic, that was the goal of a drug drop-off event in Baltimore today. The event was hosted by Operation Pulse at Zion Baptist Church. Baltimore residents were able to come to the event and drop off prescription drugs and opioids from their medicine cabinets. Pamphlets were also given to residents to take home and safely dispose of unwanted drugs. The number of opioid-related deaths in Maryland soared to a record high of 2,282 last year.